Welcome. It's a great day. What a beautiful day, a Chamber of Commerce day that we have here. We're so fortunate. So again, welcome everyone. My name is Peter Wilson. On behalf of my brothers, George and Bert, and my mother, Betty Jeffrey, we would like to welcome each of you to our official grand opening and ribbon cutting ceremony of our new Baton Rouge Asphalt Plant facility.
We need to build additional roads in this area. It's strangling our economy, it's strangling the infrastructure. And I really appreciate what Barry is doing here, because they're bringing additional capacity right here to this area to help us implement these projects more efficiently, where we have more dollars invested in turning dirt and actually miles of pavement as opposed to transporting pavement.
Because this is a company that takes pride in their work, they take pride in the places where they work, and they leave things better than when they found it. So I just want to tell you how much I appreciate you and how much I applaud you for what you're doing.
It's a pleasure to be out doing something really positive, something that we can really celebrate. And so I want to thank George and Bert and Peter and Miss Betty. For more than 60 years, they've been engaged in the asphalt business here in Louisiana. This new asphalt location is great news for Baton Rouge. Barrier understands, and it's reflective of the business model that led us to be here today to celebrate this announcement of this new asphalt plant right here in North Baton Rouge. And I'm looking forward to the day that three asphalt plants for Barrier won't be nearly enough.